Thanks for watching my video. Today is pretty much just a day in my life at work, so we can just get right on into that. Listen, boy, I don't want to see you let a good thing slip away. You know I don't like watching anybody make the same mistakes I made. She's a real nice girl and she's always there for you. But a nice girl wouldn't tell you what you should do. Oh, listen, boy, I'm sure that you think you got it all under control. You don't want somebody telling you the way to stay in someone's soul. You're a big boy now and you'll never let her go. But that's just the kind of thing she ought to know.
Let her know how much she means. Listen, boy, it's not automatically a certain guarantee.
Okay, so I'm gonna talk now. Yeah, this is the farm. We love it so much. Today, not much is happening because it's Sunday, and there's a storm coming, so we're probably going to close the butterfly house. But before that, we have to patch up a lot of holes. I have no experience patching holes, so I think it's going to be fun. And yeah. To ensure yourself, you got to provide communication constantly. When you love someone, you're always insecure.
Sure. Tell her about it. Let her know how much you care. When she can't be with you, tell her you wish you were there. Tell her about it the day before you leave. Pay her some attention. Give her something to believe.
Got off lunch. Well, like, had off lunch. I'm still on it. It's just House Creek. I'm just having a snack. Velveeta. And I found some airline tickets that I think I'm gonna buy to go visit Fanula. So that's crazy exciting. And then, yeah. Almost done with the day at Peck Farm, which is kind of fun. And I have a day off tomorrow. It's my first day off in like 6 days. So really excited about that. And yeah. Cause now and then she'll get to worrying. Just because you have been spoken for so long. And though you may not have done anything, will that be a consolation when she's gone?